Anina Zügel, welcome to Geneva. It's your second participation here in Geneva. This year you won your wild card in Chavanay, you were second in the Grand Prix. How has it been so far for you?
I had a really good day yesterday. I was placed with both horses. They jumped amazing and it's so nice to ride in this arena. I'm happy.
Can you give us a small presentation of you?
I'm 22 years old. I live in Galgenen, that's about 30 minutes from Zürich. And I work all day in the office and all the time. And I'm in the stable and I enjoy the time with my horses.
As we said, it's your second participation here. You were here in 2010. Now it's 2014. How is your evolution since then?
In 2010, I had a really crazy horse with Liberté Courcelle. He was also a good jumper, but I think now it's everything a bit more calm, and I think I learned a lot in this time.
Liatas is your top horse now, but you also have young horses at home. Do you want to be a professional rider then?
I also like to ride young horses and enjoy the time with them, but yeah, the plan would be to become a professional rider.
What are your objectives for the rest of the weekend?
I hope to go on like this. I had two pity faults with Liatas in the last class, but I hope he's ready for the next competition tomorrow. And I hope it will be good and I enjoy to ride in this arena.